हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आर टुडेज टॉपिक है हाफ टोन एंड डिथरिंग टेक्निक्स। इन जनरल वी थिंकिंग अबाउट द आउटपुट डिवाइस, एनी आउटपुट डिवाइस, एंड दे ऑल आउटपुट डिवाइसेस हैज लिमिटेड इंटेंसिटी रेंज। सो वी कैन क्रिएट अपेरेंट इंक्रीज इन द नंबर ऑफ अवेलेबल इंटेंसिटीज बाय इनकॉर्पोरेटिंग मल्टीपल पिक्सल पोजिशंस into the display of each intensity value. Just take an example, a newspaper, photograph, simulate a grayscale despite the fact that they have been printed using only black ink. Newspaper picture is in fact made up of a pattern of the tiny black dots of the varying size. So human visual system is having the tendency to average brightness over small areas. So the black dots and the either white background merge, and that perceived as an intermediate shade of gray. So the process of generating binary pattern of black and white dots from the image is termed as a half toning. So the continuous tone photographs are reproduced for publication in newspaper, magazine, books with a printing process. That process is called half toning, and reproduced pictures are called half tones. For a black and white photograph, each intensity area is reproduced as a series of black circles on a white background. The diameter of each circle is proportional to the darkness required for the intensity region. Darker regions are printed with the larger circle, and lighter regions are printed with smaller circle. So many display and hard copy devices are bilevel in general. They can only produce two intensity level. Each such display or hard copy devices, we can create an apparent increase in the number of available intensity level that we had already discussed. So when the view is very small area, the sufficient large viewing distance, our eyes average fine detail within the small area and record only the overall intensity of the area. The phenomenon of apparent increase in the number of availability intensity is by considering combined intensity of multiple pixel is known as half toning. So half toning is commonly used in printing black and white photographs. The picture produced by half toning process, as we discussed, is called half tones. So in computer graphics, half tones reproductions are approximately using rectangular pixel regions, say 2 by 2 pixels or 3 by 3 pixels. These regions are called half tone patterns. Or with the 3 by 3 pixel grid on a bilevel system, we can display 10 intensity level. So the one way to set up the 10 pixel pattern for these levels is shown in the figure. Pixel positions are chosen at each level so that the pattern approximate the increasing circle sizes using the half tone reproduction. That is, the on pixel positions are near the center of the grid for the lower intensity level and expand outward as the intensity level increases. So for any pixel grid size that we had already discussed about 2 by 2 pixel grid size, 3 by 3 pixel grid size, represent the pixel pattern for the various possible intensities with a mask of pixel position numbers. So 3 by 3 grid pattern for the intensity level above 0 is shown in this figure. To display the particular intensity with the level number, any level number, say k, we can turn on each pixel whose position number is less than or equal to k. Next method is a dithering techniques. Dithering refers to the technique for approximating half tones without reducing the resolution as pixel grid pattern do. So the term dithering is used in various contexts. Primarily, it refers to the technique for approximating half tones without reducing the resolution as pixel grid pattern do. But the term also applied to half tone approximation method using the pixel grid, and sometimes it is used to refer the color half tone approximations only. So random values are added to the pixel intensities to break up. The random values are added to pixel intensities to break up counters are often referred to as a dither noise. So various algorithms have been used to generate intensity, generate this random distribution. The effect to add noise over an entire picture, which tends to soften intensity boundaries. So number of algorithms are there. So we are having ordered the dither methods that generate the intensity variation with the one-to-one mapping of points in a scene to display the cells. So this is just an example. To obtain the n square intensity level, it is necessary to set up a n into n dither matrix dn, whose elements are distinct and positive integer, and the lies between the range 0 to n square minus 1, means 0 to 2 square minus 1, 4 minus 3, minus 0 to, means 0 to 3. So for example, it is possible to generate 4 intensity level with this matrix, that is D2, having the element 3, 1, 0, 2. So we can generate the 9 level matrix, whose elements will be ranged from 0 to 3 square minus 1, and D3 is just example of that. So the matrix element of D2 and D3 are in the same order as a pixel mask for setting up 2 by 2 and 3 by 3 pixel grid respectively. So for bilevel system, we have to determine display intensity values by comparing input intensities to the matrix element. So each input intensity is first scaled from the range 0 to n square. If the intensity I is to be applied on the screen position, say any pixel position xy, we have to calculate the number for the either matrix, as this is a formula to create. We can calculate the row and column numbers of the dither matrix by using the formula I is equal to x mod n plus 1, j is equal to y mod n plus 1. So where I is greater than or greater than dnij, and I is greater than dnij. For the pixel at the position xy is turned on, otherwise the pixel is not turned on. So typically the number of intensity level is taken to be the multiple of the error between the input intensity value and the displayed pixel intensity level at the given position is dispersed or diffused to pixel position to the right and below the current pixel position. Thank you.